No, no, no! Yeah, nothing can go wrong with this plan. I got a message out to the world, and just in time. The Ministry's bombers peeled off and left. Yes! Dr. Camden, this is Kyle Crane. Can you hear me?
I can hear you. Are you on your way? I'm ready to work. Just bring me the samples.
That's exactly what I intend to do, Doc.
Just remember, I'm surrounded by an army of infected.
Affirmative. Expect me soon.
Good. Not like I'm going anywhere.
Thank you. That's me. Name's Crane.
Use the elevator. Push the button for the bottom floor.
Got it. With Zara's research, Dr. Camden might actually have a chance to develop a cure.
It was sad to hear about Dr. Zara. He and I were thrilled to get the chance to study the Haran virus. And not to mention, the GRE paid us quite handsomely. Oh, by the way, we're on backup power now, so we have minimal functionality. I needed extra power for my last experiment, and the generators overheated and shut down. I hope you don't mind me reminiscing out loud like this. It's been quite a number of weeks since I've had the prospect of talking to an actual live human in person. And the door leading to the main corridor can only be opened manually. You'll have to get to the security room and throw the switch.
On my way.
Zara and I stayed in the quarantine to work on the cure. You know who was supposed to protect us? Kadir Suleiman. Rise himself. That worked out just perfectly. Okay, the only way into the lab is through the decontamination room. The entrance is to the right. Everything went straight to hell after Rise's brother died, you know. Rise went from a guy with monstrous tendencies to a full-blown monster. You'll have to run the decontamination protocol to unlock the doors. It won't work without full power, though. That's where the generators come in. Head to the offices. Once you're there, I'll point you in the right direction.
All right, I'm on it.
Zara and I got to safety with the help of a GRE operative, a man very similar to you. The operative who helped us was supposed to evacuate alongside us, but you can guess how well that worked out. Sarah and I both got stuck here. Though, be extra careful now. I never cleared the infected from that part of the facility, as I never had reason to go in there.
Thank you.
separated from the two of them, but I made it here to this clinic. I really had no other option than to work on finding a cure. Watch it. I'm opening the door.
Ugh. Finally shaking hands with you. Now, let's have those tissue samples, shall we?
Doc, you mind if I show you a photo?
No, just 1 minute. Just let that run. That's gonna take quite a while. Now, what was it you wanted to say? Hey, that's him. That's the GRE operative I was telling you about. What's his name?
Amir.
Yes, Amir Goreshi. What are you doing with a picture of him?
We had a mutual friend.
The samples are still viable. That's good. With some luck, your trip here won't have been for nothing. Where's the rest of the data, by the way? I know Zara prepared 2 packages.
Yeah, I'll have to get back to you on that, Doc. Right now I have some GRE shitheads to confront.
GRE? Brain, you watch yourself around them. Their public face is a lie of epic proportions. Those people are all heartless, lying bastards.
I hear you, Doc. And thanks. I'll be in touch.